Are you on any dating apps and why?
I'm not. I have a boyfriend.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just have Tinder.
Just Tinder? Okay. Tinder?
So I'm not on any dating apps right now.
Okay. And why are you not?
I'm currently in a relationship. Okay. So. Okay. I'm on them, but I don't really use them.
You don't use them? What apps do you use?
I've used Tinder before.
Tinder.
None really. I'm
none?
Really using Vegas.
Okay.
Yeah, so I'm on Tinder, Hinge, and Bumble. All of the above.
I don't really know.
I'm not sure what dating apps are out there other than Tinder. And
really?
That's the only one I know is Tinder.
Do you believe that like a lot of college students are on dating apps?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. What do you, why are you thinking
about
makeup? What do you
think
their intentions are?
To hook up with people.
Yeah. Okay, why do you have Tinder? Like, what are your intentions? Just to meet people?
Yeah.
Like,
conversation.
I feel like it's the easiest way and the only way to meet people at this point. I don't like approaching people in person. I think it's, like, kind of odd. And I never, like, want to make people feel uncomfortable. So I think it's a way and a platform in which, like, I can know that other people are looking, if that makes sense.
Right.
Why do you want to meet people? Just to meet people?
Okay, what is your bio? Like, do you have a funny bio, serious bio?
I don't really have one. I just put my school.
Chill, laid back, goals, flow.
Nice.
Just waiting to see what doors open.
Right.
Oh, I think right now, literally says, I really think this out. I really still on it.
I don't know. I feel like I don't know. I had Tinder at one point, so I think I would like talk about like I like Parks and Rec, a Parks and Rec club or something. But yeah, I don't know. I don't think it's anything like very serious.
Okay.
You want to hit the gym?
Yeah.
Girl.
Did you do something funny or something serious?
Oh no, definitely something funny. I feel like you have to stand out. Yeah, like. You have to have like a one-liner and then like a little bit about you. I also throw my height in there because it's like,
right.
But.
And what kind of photos do you use? Like, do you use family photos, family or friend photos?
I use like Instagram pictures.
Instagram.
And like some with friends and family.
I like kind of, I don't like using the word model on the side. So I have like a lot of like headshots and like different like really professional photos.
Mm-hmm.
And I try to mix that in with like stuff that's like at parties and things that kind of show off my personality and the fact that I actually like have friends.
Right.
I'm a firm believer you have to have a variety of pictures, I guess. Like
candid
pics.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Friend oriented photos. I don't really take too many selfies.
Selfies? Do you use any kind of photos?
No, just selfies.
Right, just